Hello there. All right, guys. So Elast, they have made their comeback today with a song called Tears of Chaos. Honestly, guys, I like Elast's songs. How do you say that? I like their songs, I do, but when I saw the teasers for this song, I felt like immediately like I would love this song. Like as soon as I saw the teaser, I was like, I cannot wait for this song to come out. Okay. So it is finally here. I'm so happy. I'm so happy about this. It's finally here. I feel like I was like waiting forever, and like it literally hasn't been that long since the first teaser came out, but I feel like it's been forever. And like now it's here, so I'm gonna watch this crap and hopefully it won't disappoint me because I'm terrified that, like, it's one of those things where, like, oh, I love the teasers for it, but the actual video, the whole thing was just like not up to par. I am like terrified of that. So we're gonna hope it's not the case and that I totally fall in love with this song like I predicted. So without further ado, then, let's go. Okay. He is really pretty, by the way. He's pretty too. The first guy I saw too was pretty. Okay, you know what? They're just all pretty. Okay, this whole group is pretty. Okay. I like his hair. He's black and then he got the. I like that. That's cool. I feel like I'm about to go to war or something. Okay, dude. I really love this song. So like, did he like enter another like dimension or something? You hit that rap.
Oh.
your voice is like pink. I'm not even gonna say like what I think happened because like low-key I had no clue. Like I just know dude went into another dimension or another universe and stuff. And next thing I know I saw two of the members dancing, like mirroring each other and stuff in that dark space. So I'm not gonna just sit there and say I know exactly what happened, but that was a cool video. Whatever I saw, it was super cool, and I did love the song. Like I said earlier, the song it made me feel like I was like preparing to go to war, and like I'm not joking. I feel like it was about. Or in the lyrics, they might have said something about, I don't know, like you're strong, we have to do this kind of thing, you know? Like, that's the vibes I got from this. Like, this is what we need to do, like, to get justice and crap. So, yeah, I felt like I was about to be part of a war going on or, like, something. 'Cause, yeah. And, of course... yeah, this song though, I'm so relieved that I do love this song. I am hoping now that like everybody else loves this song as much as I do. Because this song right here, like I said, I like all their songs, but this song right here, this is my song for sure. Like this is at the top. I love this song. It just sounded so serious and so deep and interesting. It was super interesting, like beyond reason. I liked the instruments that they used in here. I don't know which string instrument it was specifically, but I want to say like a violin or something that I heard. And that sounded so cool. Like that added to the intensity of the song, you know? I kind of want to say that the song sounded a bit mysterious too. But for the most part though, it was just like super cool. And stuff. It was super cool to hear those sounds and stuff like this. And then their voices too. They did well, very well singing the song and rapping, you know, doing their thing in the song. And then too... Like I said in the beginning of the video, how I said that all the members were, like, super, like, gorgeous and stuff. The more I watched the video, the more I, like, was, like, sucked into that, you know? Like, I was like, wow, look at their hair. Like, all of their hair, like, just looks super gorgeous. Like, they all look great with whatever hair they had, you know? So there was that. And their outfits, too. I did like their outfits and stuff. And this was a great video. I'm super satisfied with this. And I'm so happy it's finally out. I'm not joking when I said I felt like I was waiting forever. Like, I felt like I was waiting for, like, 2-3 weeks between the time the first teaser came out and now. Like, I'm not joking, guys. I'm not joking. So, yeah, super happy that this song is here, and I'm about to listen to this crap over and over again. So, I will leave you guys here so I can do that, okay? This has been my music video reaction to E-Lass's latest song, their music video for Tears of Chaos. If you guys enjoyed this, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I will see you guys again next time. Later.